What's up everybody, it's Pero, and today in this video I am reacting to the Florida State Seminoles versus the Boston College Eagles. The score is 10-3 Boston College, and today is September 16th, 2023. It is a Saturday. There is 10-ish, 11-ish minutes in the second quarter. And the Boston College Eagles are in the lead. I think the Seminoles need to win. I think the Seminoles are gonna win. They're not winning now, but I think they're gonna win. Go Seminoles, yeah. Tomahawk chop. Yeah. So 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 y'all let me know in the comments below who y'all picked to win this game, the Seminoles or the Eagles. Let's go Seminoles! Y'all let me know in the comments below also who y'all picked to win the Browns versus Steelers game this Monday. I'm picking the Steelers. I'm picking the Steelers. Whoa, that's a nice pass, Louisville-Indiana game. Louisville is up 14-0 versus Indiana. Whoa, whoa. Tigers, baby! LSU has beaten Mississippi State 10-0. Come on, Seminoles. Oh. Oh, come on. Yes. Let's go, Seminoles. Go, go, yes! First down. Bam! There you go, Benson. There you go, Benson. Oh, come on! What are you doing? Don't do the same play. What? How? Yes! First down, Florida State. Yeah, woo! They're at the BC 45. Go, go, go! Yes! First down and a little more. Yes, Jordan. Yes! Come on, what? Oh, God. Yes, disconcerting signals. That's offside, yeah. Yeah. That coach for Boston College is silly. They're gonna Yes, yes, go, 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 yes, touchdown Seminoles. Yes, Jaheim Bell, yes, yes, Jaheim Bell. Yes. Yeah. Ten apiece. 10 minutes left in the second quarter. It's a place
one that leads people down paths unknown and creates kinships with those unseen. That's because Carolina isn't just a place you go. It's a place you take with you.
People are excited about what AI will do for them. We're excited about what AI will do for business. Introducing Watson X, a platform designed to multiply output by training AI with your data. When you Watson X your business, you can build AI to help coders code faster, customer service respond quicker, and employees handle repetitive tasks in less time. Let's create AI that transforms business with Watson X. IBM, let's create.
Saints at Panthers. Let me know in the comments below who you picked to win that game. This Monday night. Saints or Panthers. Oh God. So annoying.
New mouthwash concentrate. Soap squeeze.
22 years after the September 11 terrorist attacks, the legacy of the man in the red bandana is stronger than ever. Wells Crowther, a former Boston College lacrosse player, rescued over a dozen people from the World Trade Center South Tower before it collapsed that fateful morning.
Wow. That's a selflessness. Yeah.
Wells worked as an equities trader in the South Tower, but he wanted to be a firefighter. His bravery was on full display in a spectacular manner that day that unfortunately cost him his life but saved many others. Ryan O'Keefe, nice return, but a penalty marker is down. Shocker with the way things have gone for BC this season. Well, in training camp, one of the things that Boston College, well, hold on, we'll get to that in a second. Let's get you the penalty. This would be penalty number 6 on BC in the first half.
Wow. Holding call against Boston College.
It's called the Red Bandana Workout. And one of the things they do at the end of the workout, after the players have gone through a grueling set of drills, they have to run the stairs here at the stadium. And it's based on the number of stairs that Wells Crowther ran up and down in the South Tower on 9/11/2001. And the players have to sprint. One play here for BC. Not much there for Robichaud. Maybe a half yard.
And talking with those players, they have a great appreciation, understanding of what the Red Bandana game is all about, what that workout is all about. You can tell by the look on their face, it ain't easy, and it's not meant to be. It just continues to further the legacy of Wells Crowther here at Boston College.
The Eagles respond to that quick scoring drive by Florida State to tie the game. They have 2nd and 9 for their 10. Castellanos going to dump it off to Barkley. And he can't get the first man miss. Great play by Azarie Thomas to pick up the running back and spike it.
Excellent tackle.
Nice.
Thomas playing drive. And puts the Eagles receiver us.
Hmm. Seven penalties for Boston College. Seven penalties. South Carolina plays Georgia, number one Georgia today. Oh, Lordy. Oh, look at that. Look at that. He's going to go. Whoa. 45 yards. 45 yards. Whoa. That was a great quarterback run. I got to give it to him. That was great. Yeah. That's another penalty for Boston College. Wow. My gosh.